courageous warriors ever known, feared and admired across the realm. Ready to fight once more for the glory and prosperity of their people. This particular village was home to two young Vikings, Vasker and Oddmar, destined for great. Fighting for? If he somehow retrieved his villages, would the chief still cast him out? Maybe. If he could capture the one responsible. Perhaps they'd forgive him for his life of cowardice. Goblin, shouted Oddmar. Why are you watching me? I have questions for you. The creature bolted away, and Oddmar's attention turned to a wild boar. Please, noble beast, pleaded Oddmar. Help me catch that monster.